Hello everybody, my name is Demon, and welcome back to my 8th episode of Let's Play Endless War 2. Without further ado, let's resume our post-nuclear campaign from Mission 4. It seems like we are an NCR sheriff with a ghost rifle. And we are apparently like being bomb rushed by super mutants and we're supposed to punish them. Holy shit, that is a lot of super mutants, and super mutants do like strippers on this. Demon take craps. Wow, this game is everything. First off, let's give them a birthday present. Happy birthday! Alright, now what? Damn, my ghost rifle is dead. He's sending me 3 shots. Even super mutant. Oh! I pissed him off. That's a bit too much. Be careful. Grenade! I don't know if these guys. Careful. It is fist something. Yep, it's fist. Start off with a grenade again. Switch off. Fist. That was not fair. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I should probably take. I deserve to die. Wait, be patient, be patient, be patient. Boom! Alright, now let's pick up those guys on this. What is this guy? Okay. Whatever, minigun. Oh, hell, the minigun. Let's open the game. But, it's use hacks. I'm taking my ghost rifle. Screw that. Two hacks. Minigun, two hacks. I try my best not to use that. Not much anymore. Alright. Now let's use that guy. I would say this ghost rifle is pretty deadly. Two shots, as you can see. Those guys shouldn't stand a chance either. I hope. Single fire though, which kind of sucks. Let's give him a present. There you go. Happy birthday! Run! There you go. And we've completed that mission. Hoorah! Without using the OP machine gun. This time we are the super mutant! That is a lot of guys. That casket again. Any guys here? There's no toilet here. Oh. There's that guy down there. Chosen one. Call him. Man, super mutant. No. But this machine gun is one deadly weapon. No, you think I want my wife? I'm in the coffin. My frag grenades. Alright, make sure I can land those frag grenades in a straight line. Like this. Somewhere here. So one grenade. Hopefully it takes out all three of those guys. Yeah, that's how it's done. Maybe I should try to grenade here, take out the last two guys here. Alright, now I just left the guys in the room. Casual guy on it, he's trying to show that he doesn't even notice. Alright, see this. One guy there, and the guy in each other room, just look at this guy first. Surprise! Got that guy's face. That guy's face, and finally, happy birthday! We win! Hoorah! Not too hard. Another 6th mission. We're a raider of a flamethrower! Hoorah! Try and burn shit up. Again. Why? Just why? And the thing was stuck. That was a really, really horrible weapon. No idea how to use the thing. Alright, just gonna carry it. Throw it in there. Shoot them, grab the weapons, and use whatever they have. Looks like a Pankosh. Check him. And that's for first lands right down there. Let's see if we can grab it. I think the Desert Eagle is a better weapon. Yeah, I think so too, except it's also almost our ammo. It's quite unfortunate. Oh no. Okay. Pick up that guy. Oh my god, I'm on ammo. Okay. Thank god. Get down. Why are these shoes you guys doing? Thank you for your present. Happy birthday! Okay. I'm not complaining. Go watch my emo. I don't have a burst on this. The bullets fly everywhere. Nah! God damn it. Grenade. It's not a very good grenade spot. Yeah, it'll work. Okay. Okay. Grab that. Man, it's gonna be one hard mission. I'm gonna run this shotgun in this. We have a lousy flamethrower. So what happened in the previous mission? Like, one of the missions, so guys remember. Like, one guy with the shotgun versus like, one of the flamethrower. And somehow the flamethrower is always... Pretty much whatever weapons the enemies are using is the best. Stronger. Alright, let's take care of those guys. I'm not gonna use this flamethrower because it's so horrible. Let's take care of that guy. Reload, just in case. Prison. Yeah, that was a good draw. Perfect draw. Alright, now I just left those guys on there. Alright, three more guys to go. Don't screw this up. Alright, last two guys. I got the ghost rifle, but I think I can kill him before he turns down. He's not guarding the door, he's too busy looking at a chick's ass or something. And that guy. Now there he goes, he almost turned around at the same time. And that means the last episode of the last mission of this episode. If you enjoyed watching, as always, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and as always, leave suggestions in the comments down below, and of course, have fun. See ya!